not a morning person. Hey, so yeah. We were spoken up really early. Me and Caitlin are not a morning person.
No, we would usually get up in one
in the afternoon. And we are so tired. Like, I haven't been so tired in my whole life.
So I've just started my camera and I haven't even said hello to them. Hi. The reason it is Kyla filming on her iPad.
Again.
Oh, look, we're both on the same screen.
Yeah. So I was really annoyed last night as well because Caitlin,
I rolled off the bed singing sausages.
She must have been dreaming about sausages. She was going, sausages, rolled over, fell off, and then was crying for the rest of the night. So I had her screaming. I had the wind turn and the rain.
Can I please say my point of view?
What?
I had the brilliant night's sleep.
I've had a disappointing sleep. And I didn't even know my cousin Jodie came on the bed last night. And I didn't even know.
Oh my god, my face just got brighter. Hey. Yeah.
I didn't even know. Oh.
Did I show on camera?
Yeah. Not my thingy, but just part of it. Didn't know she came on the bed last night. So that was another
thing. I was already on the bed.
No, Jodie.
Oh.
I didn't even know she came on the bed.
I was gonna say, did you kick me off the bed?
I done. No, I didn't. Yeah, but I knit the blanket.
Oh my god. But I was still half asleep, hang on.
I'm wide awake now.
No, what? I don't wake up properly.
So, today it's raining and it's very windy.
Excuse me.
Caitlin's just yawning over there. So, we're not going to probably go to the beach today as it's raining and winding. But winding.
I really want to go to the beach.
Winding.
Winding.
It's windy.
Nah, I don't think we'll be going, Jode.
It's raining.
So, no, we won't be going to the beach, but because Tracy did promise us. Promised us that.
We're still walking to Barmouth today.
I'm going out for toilet.
Yes. That's not going to stop a walk. We're going to walk. Look, got a double chin. It's scary. Don't like the shape of my face. I think we've all the same shape.
I'm sorry, guys.
They can just see you.
So,
my face looks bad.
Tracy promised us that she saved some biscuits for us, and I can't wait to have them biscuits.
Did she?
Yeah, I remember we was meant to have them biscuits last night.
Oh, yeah.
We didn't even have them. And then marshmallows.
They still be quite have them because they wasn't here. Pardon me.
The firework working.
It's not a firework.
No. The firework weren't working, I said. Not the firework.
You said firework.
So, yeah. I have freckles on my face. Ellie shows it pretty well on the camera.
Peekaboo!
My friend.
Where's my hole? Oh! I can't block it! Or can I?
No, look.
No!
Look, where's your camera?
There is your camera.
Ready, one, two, three.
Okay.
Sorry, guys. One, two, three.
My camera's there. oh my god, camera, bye.
That's
oh my god,
film
I have
so they can
a
see
big
properly.
Finger. I'm joking. Your face.
So, yeah. As I was saying, we are probably not going to the beach.
I'm still stroking my camera here.
Last night, tonight, I meant because it's been raining, it's really, really windy, and the grass is going to be so soggy, and it's going to be all wet, and the sun's going to be all wet, and it's going to be really, really cold, although it is really, really cold. Anyway,
we are listening to Kyla talk.
So we're not probably going to be doing anything today apart from having our iPads and just having a girly chat, boy chat, camping chat. Chat.
Camping
chat.
I'm
so yeah, I really enjoyed the night last night.
Okay, now I'm wide awake.
I'm wide awake now.
She made me roll off the bed.
I made Caitlin roll off the bed, but that's not my fault, Caitlin. But
yes, it is.
How's it my fault?
Because you're the one that kicked me in the back.
I'm sorry.
You kicked me in the back, Lola. You always hear me, right? And you kicked me off the... No, kick! You kicked me in the back. And then I went on that. Yeah, okay.
Yeah, so, that was fun.
My hair looks so blonde on camera.
Actually, we've got
this
some
isn't my actual hair
right
colour.
Now.
Colour?
Yeah.
My hair looks really blonde on camera.
It's really blonde, isn't it?
No, it's not. It's dyed. No, it looks blonder on camera.
Yeah, actually.
Okay.
Anyway.
That door. It was left open all night and we didn't even know. Kyla, by the way, that door was left open all night and we didn't even know. Yeah, and I woke up, my dad came in and shut in the door.
Oh yeah, was Tracy Michael?
No, it was left up all night. Left open all night. When I woke up.
Anyway, so yeah, I want to repeat.
That is our trash corner.
We're leaving at about 1:12.
How's that work?
I don't even know where we're leaving, but that will be fun. I'm going to miss Caitlin because I know we're going to get to see Caitlin.
Who is that? How may we help you?